Hey Loonies, welcome back to another video and the last part of our gear video series. So today we are doing leashes and collars and bandanas and things like that. So let's get started and we'll show you what we got. Okay guys, here we go. Here's what we have. These are the most common things that we use for the last part of our service dog gear series. So I have a couple bonus items in there for you because I forgot those the other day. So let's get started and we'll start with bandanas real quick. So these are most, not all, of Luna's bandanas, but these are the ones. Hi baby, did you pop in to say hi? I know, I just sat down, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's not okay. All right. Sorry about that. Mild alert there. She's just doing her job. So these are not all. I actually have some other ones I'm going to pull out here in a second just to show you real quick. I just didn't grab them before I laid these out. So this is one of my favorites. This is her Pride bandana. She will be wearing that during Pride along with all her rainbow stuff. This was made by our friend Ash. This was also made by our friend Ash. Darth Vader one, and yes, if that looks familiar, she does have a cape that matches that. These need to be washed, so that's why they look gunky right now. I soaked them, but now they need to be washed. This was given to us by our friend Jutta, and I love it because it matches all her teal gear, and it looks nice. Neon green. This is a tie-dyed, different colored purples, greens, teal, so everything that we love. And then this is a Halloween bandana. It's reversible, so you've got that side and then the polka dot side. I like to wear the polka dot side out. So those are her bandanas. Let me grab those other two real quick. Okay, so this is one of her other bandanas. I knotted it because we were working on picking up stuff, so she was picking it up. But this is just super different superheroes. It's like the classic comic superhero look. This one is for DC, it's Superman. So, and this one was a DC Comics as well. And then here's one more DC Comics. I have one that's just Wonder Woman somewhere, and I'm not sure where this is. This one is just Batman and Robin. And it's a pretty blue color. So I'm not sure what I did with Wonder Woman, but I know Wonder Woman is around here somewhere. She also has one that's just Wonder Woman. And that's her bandanas. Okay, so from there we're gonna move on to these shoes real quickly here. This is a traffic lead. It's about a foot and a half, maybe 2 feet. I just got this. This is probably gonna be for Pride as well while I'm walking. It is very well made. I forget who I got it from, but it's gorgeous and I love it. It's 19 inches, so yeah, probably about a foot and a half. There's that one. And then this here is our everyday leash pretty much, especially when we're using the wheelchair. It's just a black 4-foot lead. I've talked about this before all the time. It's lightweight, it's a soft nylon material. Love it. And then we have a 4-foot purple that I've been looking for forever. Now this material is kind of soft, but it's a little bit more rough. But that's the 4-foot purple leash. This right here is a 5-foot roped teal leash with gold hardware. And I like it because it's a soft rope material. This I'm still working, trying to get used to. I'm not a particular fan of it because I can't wrap it around my wrist or my arm like I like to if I'm using my chair. But it's fine for just walking on days where I can just walk around and I'm feeling okay. This is a 6 or 7 foot leather It's real leather, teal, and it matches her, to a T. It's pretty much the same color. It looks brighter here. It looks like this would match, but it's not. This is actually really light, and this is a darker teal. It is teal. It doesn't look teal, but it's teal. But it's real leather, and it's nice and soft and squishy. She has a collar that matches this as well, and a collar that matches this that I'm going to go over here in a second. Those are leashes. Okay, collars. Moving on to collars. So we have her micro prong here. She has a larger prong too, but I found that this one looks better and works better for her, and it doesn't look as bad. So there's her prong. And then her rainbow collar that she wears pretty much all the time. Her little service dog tag on there. It's just on there. I just never took it off. Which this will be her collar for Pride. Love it. Here's the rope and leather that I was talking about. I'm not a fan of this, to be honest. I just don't like the way it's made. So I'm not sure she'll wear this too often unless we're going somewhere appropriate for it. And then here is the all leather teal that matches her leash. And this again is for nice occasions. We have a whole setup for really nice occasions, weddings, nice dinners, things like that. So those are her main collars. And then she has a purple top paw, which I'm not sure where it's at. I haven't seen it in a while, so I'm wondering if a little rosy dog didn't carry it off somewhere. And then she's currently wearing a teal top paw that's kind of like an everyday, I don't care if it gets messy collar. And those are collars. Okay, before we go on to the next part, I just want to do a little bonus here. So this is a clip I got from Tractor Supply. It came with its own little clips down here, but they were made out of plastic and they broke fairly easy, so I stopped using those. This is a night size. It has a bottle opener here, but then down here it's great to put your tags on. So I have her license, her dog license for Franklin County. Her rabies tag here, flip that over. Just her name tag that has our phone numbers on the back, and then another service dog tag. This one's a little bit bigger than the other one. I did have an actual dog tag on here that had her information on it and do not separate from handler, but it fell off. They keep falling off, I don't know why. So that's what there's an extra link on here somewhere for it. But this is really handy. You can get this at Tractor Supply. It's easy to clip on your harnesses or clip on a collar, something like that, if you don't mind the jingling and you don't mind the noise. So I love this thing. Okay, moving on to leash wraps. Leash wraps. I love leash wraps. I have a mild obsession, I think. I have a mild obsession with everything. So, unfortunately, a little puppo chewed off two buttons on here, but that's easy fix and it still clasps in the middle, so I can still use it. But this is the purple and lime green that goes with our purple and lime green stuff. It says, go away, but on the other side it says, you annoy me! And yes, this is dirty and needs cleaned. We were doing off-leash work and she drug it and it got dirty. Leash wrap number two. This is a new one I just got for Pride. It says back off. It just says back off on both sides. And all of these are patients in love except one. Then we have the medical alert. It goes with all our teal stuff. And it's just medical alert with the heart rate on each side. This is the one that's not a patients in love. This is Scott Holden. They're not around anymore. But this is also purple and lime green. And this is attached to the front of one of her vests that she has, her main vest, I guess, in the wintertime that we use. And it's been well used. You can see there's some marks there where it's been rubbing. So there's that one. This was the first ever leash wrap I got. And it is also missing buttons on this end from a little puppo dog. And it says, keep back, my handler bites. And it's moving on to bonus items, because I forgot these items when I was doing other videos. So we have her tactical here. This is reserved for funerals and like black tie events. Not that we go to black tie events really at all, but in case we got invited. It's a one tigress vest, and this is the one that is smaller and has the Y front. And connects on either side. So you can undo it up here or you can undo it down here, the bottom. So I like this because it's kind of an easy on, easy off, and you have Velcro here so you can put on the...
So you can put a patch on the chest plate here, which is nice, and then you have plenty of Velcro space here. And guys, if you didn't know this, a lot of people remove this when they get their one tigresses. This is for a water bottle. You can put a water bottle in here and they can hold the water bottle. Just FYI, that's why I haven't taken that out yet. And then we have this lovely item here. This is Luna's winter coat that was made by Courage Creations. This was kind of an experimental thing for her. So we have a plasticky material that was sewn over the fabric, which I love because it has all our colors in it. And then she did some embroidered patches underneath there, just service dog, do not distract. So if I just want to throw this on her real quick to keep her warm, but I usually put this on and then I put her vest over top of it so she's extra warm. Nice and fuzzy on the inside, again with the fleece, and then this is covered in hair so you can tell that she used it well this past winter. And then this is just Velcro straps up here and around the chest, so it's very easy to adjust, no buckles or anything like that. This would also be good for like airport. If you're going through the airport and you don't want to put on heavy gear or anything, there's no metal in this, so you could go right through with this. One last thing, last but not least, this is our pull strap. I don't think I showed this, so this is the only pull strap we have right now. This is about 20 inches, so it's a little long for what I like, but it's the first one I ever ordered, and this is from Voodoo Calls. She does really, really good work, so it's black and purple. It's very heavy duty, and this is gonna last a long time, and it has the alligator clips that I love. These are easy for me for some reason, than the trying to pull down the other little ones. So that's everything, guys. All of our gear, that's the last bit.
So thank you guys so much for hanging out with us today. Hope you enjoyed this last quick little bit video of all of our gear that's down here, some of it, and stuff from the other videos I still haven't done. And yeah, thanks for hanging out, and we'll see you soon. Love you guys bunches. Bye. Surprise! I lied. I had one last thing for you guys. So this is actual bonus footage. So this is our patch wall.
The bonus bonus.
This is our patch wall. I don't know who you are that sent us this patch wall, but thank you so very much. I really appreciate it. Mentioned it one time on a live, and the next time I checked my P.O. box, there it was. So thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. So I'm not sure where this patch wall came. Well, it was in an Amazon box, so I guarantee you it came from Amazon. But I don't know how much it was. So this is all of our patches that we have. And I'm going to go through these really, really quick. Like, just tell you who made them, basically. So we'll start down here at the bottom. This one and this one is Amazon. Patience and Love. Jubilees for these three. It's Jubilees. These three as well are Jubilees. Ash made this one, Patience and Love, Patchwork and Pulse, Amazon, Patience and Love, Ash made this as well, Amazon, Doodle Designs, and this one is holographic, it's kind of hard to tell. Ash made that as well, also made by Ash. Not sure where this came from. This came with Hero's Vest, so I'm guessing it probably came from River Dog Gear. Ash also made this. Ash also made this. I think most of my patches are Ash. This is Voodoo Paws. That's one of our Halloween patches. This I got off of Etsy. This I got off of Etsy as well. I love Xena Warrior Princess, guys, so these were two patches I had to have. Hot Topic. Add your own Velcro. Hot Topic, add your own Velcro. Again, Hot Topic, add your own Velcro. Voodoo Paws as well. This was also made by Ash. Surprise, surprise. Amazon. Cactus Flower, made that one. Amazon. Itzy, this is also a Xena patch. Hot Topic, add your own Velcro. Hot Topic, add your own Velcro, and also Hot Topic, add your own Velcro. This is from Voodoo Paws. This is also from Voodoo Paws. Hot Topic, add your own Velcro. Ash made this. Hot Topic, add your own Velcro. I have never put this on her vest whatsoever because it's pink. I already said Amazon. Holden Scott. Voodoo Falls, Amazon, and also Holden Scott. So, this is our patch wall, and this is all of our patches. I did not count them, but I know I have just over 50. And actually, I think I'm joking. I think there's a few more. There is over on my desk. I think there's like two or three more. But they don't have Velcro, so they're not gonna stick. And I still have some space for more, so yay! But this is really the end, you guys. I'm so sorry. But lots of love. And stick around for the next video. And if you haven't, subscribe to our channel already. Check our channel out, see what you think. If you like what you see, please hit that subscribe button because it really helps us out. And you can join our loony bin and become a loony for life because we're all a little crazy here. Love you guys. See you next time. Bye.